SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable automatic iOS updates on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to set up your iPhone so that it automatically downloads and installs iOS updates, then you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and choosing the General option. You can then select Software Update at the top of this menu, and then you can choose Automatic Updates. Here you're going to need to turn on the Download iOS Updates option, and then you can choose whether or not to toggle the Install iOS Updates option as well. You'll see that there's also an option here for security responses and system files, which you could also toggle on or off as you desire. Now, this is going to help you to install your iOS updates automatically, but it won't help you manage your app updates. If you would like to install app updates automatically, then we need to go back to the main settings menu, and then you just need to scroll down and find the App Store option, and then you can tap the button to the right of app updates to make sure that it's turned on. Now, when app updates become available, your iPhone is going to install them automatically.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.